Hello friends, welcome back to Aviva's Kitchen. Today I'm going to show you how to prepare coconut laddu. It's a very delicious dessert. So first we will see what are all ingredients required to prepare this recipe. Idikke nanu 1.5 cup ili nandu fresh grated coconut idu matte idu nanu desiccated coconut eradu mix maadi torustha idini nimge. Okay, if you want only you can take freshly grated coconut athava desiccated coconut. Okay, but here I'm mixing both of it. And 1 cup of sugar powder, elaichi powder, and 2 to 4 spoons of milk. And I'm adding a color here, so I have taken a food color. It's up to you, it's optional. Okay, so you can use ghee also. Here, first take a one kadai and add 1.5 spoon of ghee. Okay, so once ghee is enough heat, okay, and flame should be in a medium heat. Okay, so now add freshly grated coconut and desiccated coconut. Roast it nicely. Idanna burn madlikke hogbedi. Coconut should not get burn. Now add 2 spoon of milk. Now add sugar powder. Add elaichi powder. Nanu haalige swalpa food color na mix maadkondu, okay, illi haakta idene. If you want you can add a rose color also. Okay, it's up to you, but it will give nice color. ಅಥವಾ ನೀವು ಪ್ಲೇನ್ ಆಗೋ ವೈಟ್ ಆಗೋ ಕೂಡ ಮಾಡ್ಬೋದು. ಸೊ ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಅಪ್ ಟು ಯು. ಇನ್ ದಿಸ್ ಸ್ಟೇಜ್ ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಆ್ಯಡ್ ಎನಿ ಚಾಪ್ಡ್ ಡ್ರೈ ಫ್ರೂಟ್ಸ್ ಲೈಕ್ ಬದಾಮ್, ಕ್ಯಾಶ್ಯೂ ನಟ್ಸ್, ಪಿಸ್ತಾ. ಸೊ ಎನಿಥಿಂಗ್ ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಆ್ಯಡ್. Okay, so this is done guys. So idanna nanu ondu bowl il transfer maadkondidini. So iga nimge yav shape al beku athva round and eshtu dodda laddu beku maadkondo. Take a desiccated coconut. Okay, just roll like this.